Built like a steer and with a temper to match, the bull shark has a well-earned name. Found all over the world, bull sharks don't just stick to the open ocean. In fact, they prefer shallower depths and are known to swim the rivers, bays, and even harbors of the world. The bull shark's unusually small eyes aren't much good for hunting. They count on their keen sense of smell and lateral lines to stalk their prey. Growing up to 3.5 meters long, these aggressive predators feed on fish, including smaller sharks and stingrays. While they're a danger to humans, bull sharks also suffer at the hands of man. Thanks to their preference for shallow harbors, bull sharks can find their habitats affected by human development. Regardless of any human incursion, the bull remains one of the world's most common sharks. For more shark videos, information, and games, visit discoverychannel.co.uk.